And they're off. Bit of a stumble out of there for Miss Compton Bowl toward the outside. Jesse Southern Lady breaks out on top, grabs an early lead. Sayla big time toward the inside, trying to come on with a bid with Kiss You All Over, but they're racing for the wire, and Jesse Southern Lady, a hand ride winner over Kiss You All Over, followed by Sayla big time. Meanwhile, tossing the rider there soon after the break was number 5, La Belvedrine, so loose horse on the first turn.